Not be the easiest city to live in, but it grows on you. And visitors are always awed by the amazing modernity and history. Delhi has mosques, forts, and gardens. Being the capital, it's also a city of migrants. People from all over India come in search of fame, fortune, or simply a livelihood. And the population is a mix of north, south, west, and east. The multicultural vibrancy is reflected all over the city in many ways. But especially in the markets, where you will get to see, hear and taste all the various shades of India. For me, it's even more special as it feels like home since all my extended family and close friends live here. But one of the serious problems that Delhiites face is air pollution. Delhi's air is increasingly becoming more polluted and unbreathable. Delhi is becoming one of the most polluted cities on earth. The maximum current level of carbon monoxide is touching 6,000 microgram per cubic meter. Way above the safe level of 2000 microgram per cubic meter. Nitrogen dioxide levels have increased by 57%. Delhi's air pollution can cause diseases such as asthma, lung cancer, and premature deaths. 65% of the air pollution in Delhi is from vehicles. Environmentalists say the government must now concentrate on slowing the rising number of vehicles on New Delhi's roads. Each day, about 1400 new vehicles hit the roads of the city. Already home to over 7 million registered vehicles, a 65% jump from 2003. As a result, fine particle pollution has risen by 47% in the last decade. The most worrying trend is a decreasing ridership of Delhi's buses. The buses' share has fallen from 60% to 41%. Some solutions that the Delhi government have implemented were, in the past 5 years, the city has done all it can to reduce pollution. It has advanced emission norms of vehicles, strengthened its pollution under control system with new equipment, capped the number of its auto rickshaws, converted buses to CNG, made it mandatory for new light commercial vehicles to run on CNG, and restricted commercial vehicles from entering the city. Over a decade ago, the city introduced a host of policies that raised emission standards, closed polluting industries and expanding green spaces. It made a costly investment to convert the city's buses and auto rickshaws to compressed natural gas. For a time, air quality visibly improved. The government is working hard to solve the problems by implementing policies for afforestation, atmospheric pollution, biomedical waste, domestic refuse, and water and sewage treatment. We hope to see a healthy and clean Delhi very soon. These are the sources that I use for my research. Thank you.